What's up, fellas? Your daily dose of skill there, and today we are having another game with LT-432. Light tank, which is my, in my opinion, in the most recent video, I said, you know, this tank is amazing. This tank is one of the best lights in the world of tanks, in the tier 8 for sure, or maybe even tier 2 tier. This thing is powerful. Even though you don't have like super big alpha damage, it's not about alpha damage, and you will see how good this tank can stack damage, armor wise, how this tank is looking like, and so on. Obviously, this matchmaking is extremely good for us. It is very, 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 very nice. Best matchmaking which we can get. But in the same time, it's just, I mean, everyone can get this kind of matchmaking. In the tier 10, you can behave like a spotter because this tank have very, very nice camo. And in the lower tier, you can behave like a bully. What we are going to do right there, you know, fellas, I'm hacker, right? I know I'm hacker. This Scorpion, I know I'm hacker too. Early damage of the battle, why not? We managed to get our blind shot, yip yip, hooray, just like this. As you can see, this tank don't have any armor whatsoever. HTC did not manage to penetrate us because it's Ruski light after all, right? And we are trying to make some kind of pressure against this guy, but I don't want to take one for the team. It's the early start of the game, so we will try to bite this this guy to shoot on us. Hopefully it's going to be fine. Our clicker just shot, this guy is stunned, we are trying to side scrap, he just fired, and now we are going to side scrap with a Ruski tier 8 light tank. Our Rudy went in front, he took one for the team, and since this tank have very, very nice rate of fire, we are just simply punishing enemy for his stupidity, if I can say so. I just saw how he shot, so you know, we punished him and we should eliminate him from the game. Not the best shots right here, but hey, what can you do about it? Not much, right? It's okay, it's only a start of the game. So what we are doing now, fellas, we are trying to go up here, just like this. And from this position over there, we are trying to figure out where enemy forces are, and maybe we can get one or another blind shot. Mr. Scorpion is trying to escape. Unlucky Scorpion. That Scorpion should think that LT-432 is hacker. And he would be right about that, fellas. All of you know we marked this tank recently, right? In the same time, fellas, I can tell you that I did not change my opinion about this light tank. In my eyes, this light tank is still one of the best, if not the best, tier 8 light tank, and soon you are going to see why. Combination of the things is just simply too good in my eyes, and yeah, I have skillet crew, keep that in mind, and I know what I am doing, right? So I am quite experienced player and so on. Keep that in mind, but in the same time, when you have this kind of matchmaking, you don't need to be very experienced player. So Mr. 12T, hello. By the way, it's called when you are not paying attention to the things and you are simply going blindfolded. Because if you would pay attention into the Echo 5-6, which is right here, there is an enemy light tank which is working our team right here, but someone is on blind mode, so let's pretend it never happened. We are going for this light here, rhyming just like this. We notice that this light over there, yes, I still did not notice that the light in my back. Sometimes it's happening. And pyong, to one into the butt. I'm having a good time right here. And the look, skill is. Blah, 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 blah. I notice that someone is shooting me in the butt. Oh, you are going to pay for your stupidity. Come here, bro. Come here. And look. auto aim lock it because this tank is amazing. Tank on the move, a ram, kill. Just like this. With a big smile on our face. So even though I did not notice it him in time, hey fellas, I am definitely not complaining about this. And we managed to get quite some use here, right? So, we are coming back to the same bush over there. Even though after this tiny fail, everyone is... it's happening for everyone. It doesn't matter how good you are, right? And in this certain situation, I was in the blind mode, if I can say so. But hey, it's okay. Shit happens. All good. So what we are doing here, fellas, we are just waiting till someone will make mistake. And as you can see, this guy definitely made a mistake. And we are eating him alive with a big smile on our face. By the way, this tank don't have any armor whatsoever. You know that. It's Ruski light tank after all, so please don't act surprised. Don't act surprised, nothing happened. We are loading our high explosives and we will try to hit the Scorpion. Looks like that was direct hit. I'm not 100% sure, but it looks like it is. And the last one was not a blind shot. Well, you will see everything after the game in the post-game stats, right? But yeah, looks like Scorpion escaped from here, which is very, very nice. Anyways, battle is not very equal right here, right? Well, actually, battle is quite equal. 11 to 10, life is beautiful. We have 2,700 damage, 600 assisting damage, even though... Even though I had some fails, like not noticing that light tank, but hey, it's okay, no complaints. And currently we are waiting till Oi or 112 will start making pressure on us. That's what we are waiting for. And fellas, surprise, surprise, this time I was paying attention at the Maxi map and I noticed there is Churchill 7 in my back, right? And look how sick this tank is against the lower tier vehicles. I won't comment too much, pay attention. And what tier 6 can do for us? What this poor Churchill can do for us? How he's shooting gold, by the way. What this person can do for us with this light tank? Yeah, I thought so. Light tank, by the way. Yeah, yes, you are absolutely right about that. Light tank, by the way. Someone is calling me, but we will pretend it never happened. So, all good. All good. 112 is trying to make a pressure towards us, but fellas, we are going to eat him. You notice that what kind of DPM this tank have? Or what kind of rate of fire this tank has? I would say very, very bad one, and you have very inaccurate gun, and you know, you can't do anything with this vehicle, right? I know, sarcasm level over 10,000, fellas. And okay, we will repeat this one. Nothing happened. We are pretending it, nothing happened, fellas. So, I believe I showed you the best bites of this vehicle in this game. I believe, I want to believe you get the point what I want to say about this vehicle. And fellas, for me it is pure enjoyment to play with this tank, and you are going to see a couple of more replays since I have three more. Obviously we will split that in the different days and so on. And fellas, by the way, in this kind of situation, what I thought I'm going to do, I had 9 ammunition and I thought I'm going to just shoot wherever and to get to rig Faden's medal to kill the Scorpion, but in the same time I noticed that we have Artas, so I said and that was good option because more likely Scorpion would get splashed. So fellas, that was the game with the LT-432. I hope I highlighted this tank even more, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this replay, and see you very, very soon, fellas. Peace.